Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you, too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips, where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a...
Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy, repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless man. Millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor.
It's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No. Hey, look, hey. Just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine then. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Ah, flying lessons. Right. You know, I was gonna have them. And then...
Oh, you total idiot!
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. He's gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much we'll be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxing.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Oh, there's easier ways. This sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? I mean, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Those guys, Wade and his cousin Floyd, are expecting a paycheck. Same with my intel guy, Ron Jakowski, who is a damn sight better than Lester, I might add.
Okay, fine. Fine, I'll go along with it. Listen, Frank, If you want out, I understand.
No, I'm good. I can do with a paycheck.
That's the spirit!
I guess this is our chopper.
That must be the testing station up ahead.
is flying along the coast. This whole thing ain't got nothing to do with our thing.
Secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose. Reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. Now, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Let's go, T! We're waiting! ya. We got your coordinates, man. We're waiting on the surface. Get up here, man. Hey, once you're topside, we can go. Lift me up. Let's go.
What was that, T?
I told you! That was Meriwether! Those choppers! and that ain't normal private security guards.
Yeah, you're right. I have it on good authority that they're actually a lizard army who've taken human form to do the bidding of the New World Order. I hope you can flip this thing fast, because I don't want to see those reptile buddies of yours ever again.
Going fucking crazy.
Oh, and good to